You know, Karen Polito and I sort of divide the state up as best we can, and I think between the two of us, we've been to Western Mass, depending on how you define it, sometimes between 25 and 30 times since we took office in January. I certainly think that people will see plenty of the two of us over the course of the next several years. I can tell you the people behind us see quite a bit of us, and our hope over the course of the next several years is that every part of Massachusetts will see lots of us.